up all my fam diddly am squad? This is kind of a shorter video, but today we're going to be reacting to Billie Eilish's Bad Guy. Now I know what you're thinking, didn't you say that reaction channels are dumb and stupid? Completely ridiculous, never said that, won't even elicit a response for that. Now obviously I actually can't play the music on screen, so that's why I have headphones. In they go! Come on! Come on, dang it, come on! This product is worthless! But seriously, here we go, I'm ready. This song is better, I haven't seen this one, but I already know it's better. Here we go, I'm watching Billie Eilish's Bad Guy for the first time. Oh god, that's so loud, dear mercy. Okay. Already confused. She just kicked the wall, Billy, your wall. Don't do that. God, it's so loud. Dear mercy. Billy, kick through your wall. Your insurance isn't gonna cover that, Miss Bills. You got a little something right here. I mean, it's not a bad song. You got a little something there. What are you doing? What is this? Explain yourself. What in God's name was... Wait, I gotta see that. I'm sorry. What the flip is that? Why did you include that? Why are the knees bumping to the beat? Miss Bills, it's dripping all over your shoes. That's no good. Come on, Miss Bills, you paid so much money. It's everywhere. It's everywhere now. It's no good. It's everywhere. It's everywhere. What the flip is this? Who are these people? What is going on? What? I'm sorry. Why is she riding on a bunch of tricycles? Someone in the comments is going to be like, obviously, see, it's a metaphor for, like, growing up or something. Shut the flip up. No, it's not. I almost confirmed you this is not a metaphor for anything. Here we go. Continuing. It's everywhere, Billy. Billy, it's... Get a Kleenex. Come on. Come on, sweetie. You're making me uncomfortable. Didn't like that lyric. Duh. What the I'm sorry, what was that? What is it? That's fine. You okay, buddy? What are you doing? What is this? She's feeding those birds so sadly. Okay, I know Seth Everman already made this joke, but it does kind of sound like we are number one. What is this? What are you doing? I'm sorry. We gotta scoot back here. I'm sorry. Are you aggressively feeding him cereal? Is it just me or does that guy kind of look like Jimmy Fallon? Is that just me? It's probably just me. Why are you wearing a scoop? Billy, you can't just put on random things and act like it's artsy. Billy, are you collecting heads again? Billy. What is happening? I've never been more confused by a music video. What is up with the knees? I don't like the... This is too much for me to handle. You said that. We've been over that. Why is there a dead guy? Why is this a thing? What is this? What is that? What is this doing? What is this? What does this mean? Does this mean anything? I don't think it means anything. Why does that guy look so dead inside? Why is that guy nodding? Are the birds? Where are the birds? Billy, what the flip did you do with the birds? What is happening? Oh my god, we still have a minute left. Oh god. What is happening? I mean, it's not a bad song. It's just that the video is so flippin' weird. Well, at least she fixed the wall. That was my main... Okay. I don't like this at all. What the flip is this? I don't like this at all. Where did you get my cologne? Where did you get that from? Why? Why? What did you do? What did you do to the birds, Billy? Billy, what did you do? No. Don't. We're not glossing over that. Billy, what did you do with the bird? Billy? Billy, what did you do with the bird? Billy, we're not. No, don't you dare flip it in. Don't you dare flip it, go to a State Farm ad. Billy, where the hecking poop heck darn are the birds? Huh, that's comedy. She makes songs for girls who think they are psychopaths and capable of murder, when in reality they're too scared to ask for more ketchup packets. Yeah, pretty accurate. But where did the birds go, Billy? Wait, did you guys hear that?
Oh, come on.
Wait, what was it? Wait, what is it? Where is it coming from?
Oh no! Oh, yeah.